know what the future of the internet will be. I think if you look at how we interact with the internet now versus 5 years ago, 10 years ago, or 20 plus years ago, it has evolved. It's become a very, very important part of our daily lives. It's very hard to actually go about your daily business in many parts of the world without interacting with the internet. You know, if I lose mobile phone connectivity, I'm not worried about the phone calls, it's the data I worry about. If I lose broadband connectivity in my house, I can't operate my heating. I mean, I can, but it means I have to get up off the couch. It's just the way we're interacting with it has evolved quite a bit. I think it became visible. Now it's moved back into the realm of the invisible. It's underneath everything, and I suspect that's going to evolve over time. But certain things, the technologies are going to mature. But I think also the approach to some of these technologies needs to mature. I mean, if you look at Internet of Things, at the moment it's the rush to get the devices to the market as quickly as possible using the cheapest components, getting it put together in the cheapest place possible. The concerns around security, interoperability, they're not there. So you're ending up where devices are being compromised, which again reduces your trust, or you end up in a situation where vendor X has gone out of business, but because they use completely proprietary code and equipment, you're stuck with this dead lump of plastic or metal and you can't do anything with it. So I think there needs to be an evolution around a lot of that.